My name is Julien Renault, Head of Service at X-Yacht Great Britain, and today I would like to talk about the backstay on board your X-Yachts. All X-Yachts are fitted with a powerful fractional mast. The backstay adjuster is a critical component to help you trim your sails to get the best bow speed and also control your X-Yachts with the different sea and wind condition. For the backstay to be efficient, it is important that the settings on your rod rigging are correct, and therefore any backstay tension will not only give mast bend but also tension the forestay. If we start by looking at the forestay, tensioning the backstay tightens the forestay, which makes the head sail flatter with less depth in the forward position. This shape is desirable for upwind sailing in relatively heavy airs and flat water. When the backstay is eased, the headstay sags, resulting in there being more depth in the front of the sail, which gives more power, which is desirable for lighter airs and choppy water. Now, looking at the mainsail, we can see similar results. When the backstay is tensioned, the main is noticeably flatter, especially near the top third of the sail, creating a depowered shape. Again, this is for heavier winds and flat water. When the backstay is eased, the top of the mainsail is much fuller, creating a more powerful shape for lighter airs and chop. So, not only is the backstay useful for adjusting your sail shape, but in combination with your rod rigging, it also assists with keeping the mast in column and preventing a pumping action when going upwind in a chop. This stiffness equates to better boat speed and a more comfortable ride. I hope this video was useful to understand the importance of the backstay tensioner on your X-Yachts. Thank you for watching the video.